Do you care nothing for our ancestors? You rape their tombs, our history.
Atamis would desecrate them without my help. At least this way I protect what I can.
Protect? This is nothing but coin to you. More drachma to lose on the roll of a dice.
Priestess, I beg you, be prudent. Trust me. Justice will be served.
These are not pharaohs. They are our brothers, fathers, mothers. And trust me, our mothers will have retribution.
It seems to be a habit of yours by arriving in the nick of time.
Since when have you been working for tomb robbers, Tahamet?
Our little altercation at the gambling den did not go unanswered. I had a choice. Prison, or helping soldiers to catalog the tombs.
Ah, so you are the antiquarian Melty spoke of. You have been researching the Maat ritual, huh?
Raz, breath, keep your voice down. If Atami's men hear that I've been hiding things from them, walk with me. And please, try not to bring too much attention to yourself.
The Maat carvings are here, in the necropolis of the nobles. I haven't had a chance to review them all yet, but there are red-haired worshippers, an orb. Wait, could they be Ramesses' descendants? Ah, speaking of the great pharaoh, I have a fascinating papyrus that...
Perhaps I should see the ritual for myself.
Go carefully. The tombs are crawling with Atami's men. If you find the orb, I would love to see it. A relic passed down from the gods. A once-in-a-lifetime find.
Once? Huh. I wish it was so.
May your blade be firm against your enemies, Bayek.
Thank you. A child? Ah, their desecration is boundless. These strategists of Yebo must answer to Osiris.
Your back. Easy, Fille. Hey, what?
Someone is using the orb. A pharaoh. The descendants that Tahemet spoke of. Moon. Is this connected to the ritual? people worshipping the relic. Priests of Ahenaten. But the rays are missing. A woman holds the relic aloft. The wife of the Aten, Nefertiti. Did it hold any real power then? Or was it just symbolic? They bring the descendants of Ramesses forward, but the ritual, it is not to the goddess of truth, but dedicated to another god, the twin plumes of Amun. The ritual restores Ma'at to everything under the sky, in honor of the Lord of Thebes, and the god's wife at his side. The priests have the relic. She has been lying to me from the beginning. Isidora, she brought down the Pharaoh's curse. Tried to justify it to me.
Isidora's argument with Tahemet. Could her own mother be buried here?
Merti left offerings here, to atone for what the tomb robbers did. The priests of Amun were held in high regard. An inscription. The god's wife of Amun was revered throughout Egypt. Isidora's mother sits at the right hand of Amun, as the god's wife. A note from Isidora. The tomb robbers murdered Nitocris when she tried to stop them ransacking the tombs. Isidora had to bury her mother. The orb and her mother's legacy was passed to her. She vowed to revenge her. But she never had the means, until now. Then years later, Merti came to try and make amends for what the others did. The true source of the curse, a girl who lost her mother, begging the gods for vengeance.
Look at this. Tell me, what do you see?
I see you. Exactly where I left you. Poring over dusty papyrus and losing more than you win on dice.
Knowledge is not necessarily wisdom, Bayek. You have heard of Ramesses II, yes? The great pharaoh, father to 100 children.
Uh-huh.
He is the pharaoh who walks.
How do you know?
This speaks of it. Strange, because it must be 1,000 years old. A great king, his soul fragmented, does not say why he is here. Revenge? Or he has unfinished business.
As do we all.
Wait, Bayek. Let me see before you get yourself killed. Pharaoh's name. Pharaoh's shadow. An ancient ritual. It's all here. Fascinating.
If he is like the others, I know what needs to be done. But I will need the parchment.
Of course. So, about my finder's fee?
Or you could give it to me from the goodness of your heart. Unless you already lost that on another bad roll of the dice.
Take it with my blessing.
Ha!
Ra protect you, Bayek.
The pharaoh's jib, his shaout, his wren. This is how I will quieten the great Ramesses. When did such oppression become Egypt's legacy? Not to draw attention here.
Thank you. What? After him!
What? That's it. Die! There! There you are!
What?
Hey!
Steal Egypt's past no longer.
This. Hey, what? Going to gut you! What? Focus. No messing around. Not leaving here alive. Count on it, Philip. I have the range! Anything? Hey, what?
Hey, what?
We're going to kill you! Hey, get this bird off me!
Soldiers are excavating here. I need to find the songs before they do. The guards here are vigilant. Mm-hmm.
Let's take a look. Hey!
Why?
Hey, keep your weapon close to hand.
Got your back, brother.
Shot that. What? You cannot escape. It's climbing. Get it down.
Troops!